was in Ghana. I grew up in Ghana, I was born to wait. I'm a Palestinian refugee. My message to Max Brenner is that you're looking at a man who has first-hand experience with what Israeli soldiers do all the time in Palestine. People always do wrong. People think that there is a war going on in Palestine. It's not a war. The Israeli army is the third or fourth strongest army in the whole world. Whereas half the Palestinians, we have nothing but our bodies, few handguns, to protect our children, to protect our families. So the equation is the umbrella. And thanks to the Arab breakers, and thanks to the Americans, and thanks to so many countries, including the government, unfortunately.